Hey folks, Carol here and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to practice together. If you like this kind of video, please tell me your thoughts in the comment box below and don't forget to give thumbs up and subscribe, because this way you can help the channel grow. And it makes me happy. I didn't plan this video before, but I thought it was a good idea to practice together, because I like this kind of video, so I hope you enjoy it too. I already did my warm-up and some scales. By the way, if you want to know some of the exercises I do in my warm-up routine, you can check the cards somewhere here. Okay, today I will practice Kaiser's 36 Studies for Violin, Opus 20, number 1. And I will use a Pomodoro technique. What this means? Well, this means I will practice for 25 minutes straight and then I will rest for 5 minutes. So I will adjust the timer. Okay, let's go. So folks, this was my first Pomodoro and I hope you enjoy it. I must say that I love to practice this way because I normally can't keep my focus for so long. But now I will rest a little because my arm is killing me, and then I will practice for more 25 minutes. But I think this video is long enough for now, so I will see you in the next section. Thanks for practicing with me. Any tips? Leave me a comment below. And don't forget to give thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Bye!